Okay, so, yeah, what is the sound, yaar? sorry. अरे फोटो खींचो कोई यार। Hey guys, welcome to Superwow Style. This is Prachi, and today I'll be talking about the December vanity cask. So let's jump into this box and let's see what you can expect this month. Guys, that's the vanity cask, and I'll quickly take you through the process of unboxing it as well. If you haven't seen one of my previous vanity cask videos, now this month's theme is vanity cask Christmas edition, obviously, because it's a Christmas month, and there's a little booklet which contains details of all the products. I love how they describe the products so well, and the pictures are so amazing. I love the pictures. Okay, so inside the box is this little pink satin bag, which, by the way, I have been collecting of late because they kind of just look really nice to have around for gifting and all of that also. Although I keep the contents to myself, how weird is that? Okay, so let me actually spill out all the products. I usually don't do this, but let me just spill out all the products today and just pick them up one by one and tell you. Okay, so the first thing that I have in my hand right now are these sheet masks. And as you know, I love sheet masks. I have been talking about them quite often of late. So the first one is a Monserp Skincare Collagen Silk Mask, and I have actually used this product for 2 or 3 times already. I've definitely used it for 2 times, if not more, and I really like it. Like, you use it for 1 time and in the morning you see a difference in your skin, so it's really good. And then there is, of course, a 3D mask which actually goes up to your neck. Wait, let me just adjust the camera a little bit because the light outside keeps fluctuating. Okay, so as you can see over here, this mask actually goes up to your neck. So that's actually very, very smart, because we take care of our facial skin, but sometimes we don't take care of our skin on the neck, which is really sad because then the early signs of aging start appearing over there. Anyways, next we have a soap from Soap Square, and this is a Fresh Brew Coffee Herbal Handcrafted Soap. Now, I haven't tried out this particular product before, but I have tried out Soap Square soaps before and I've loved them. And this one has a coffee, this one is a coffee variant, so I'm guessing it sounds really promising. Next we have a product from M Caffeine, and this is a Smooth Jazz Caffeine Body Butter. Now, I have tried a M Caffeine Smooth Jazz Body Butter, but that one was in a different packaging, so I'm not sure if it's the same product or not. I don't really remember the fragrance. I'm trying to remember the fragrance. I can't remember the fragrance. But the packaging was very, very different. But one thing I can say about caffeine body butter from M Caffeine is that I like them. I mean, I have, or whatever body butter I've tried from M Caffeine, I've really liked it. And then we have a product which is very, very new for me, and that's the Mom's Therapy Eyebrow Oil. So I've talked about the Mom's Therapy hair oil, body oil, but this is an eyebrow oil which I'm yet to start using, but definitely sounds very interesting. The next product is Watery Multivitamin and Rejuvenating Night Cream, which quite honestly is something that gets absorbed really well into my skin very quickly because I have dry skin. But if you have normal skin, even then, you just use a little bit of this formula, it'll get absorbed into your skin. And as usual, I love the packaging and the quality. And last but definitely not the least is another one of my favorite skincare, body care brands, which is the Nature's Co. And this is a Watermelon Exfoliating Shower Gel. Now, I have used the Watermelon Face Wash from the Nature's Co. before, and this one has a very similar fragrance actually. But what I definitely noticed about this product is that it has these small granules. Let me show it to you. I don't know if the camera will capture it or not. And these granules actually, kind of give a more scrub-like effect. So that's like really nice. And it's kind of creamy also, by the way. It's a shower gel which is a little creamy, and I really like that. Also, if you've seen my November vanity cask video, you might remember this Bulgari box that I talked about. Now, a lot of you are asking me questions about this, so let me make this very, very clear. If you make a 3-month subscription, if you go to the vanity cask website, which the link for which has been given in the description box below, if you make a 3-month subscription at one time, currently, this is the offer, currently you will also get one Bulgari box free. So I got this one last month. And in case you missed my last month's video, let me quickly show you this box and what it's all about. So guys, this is a Bulgari box which is pretty much packed in the same way as the vanity cask if you look at it. When you open the box, here's a little piece of paper which talks about the collection, which is the Goldia the Roman Knight collection. And inside it there is another satin bag which is black in color, because you know they kind of wanted to pack it in the same way but also make it slightly different. So inside this bag are a few products which I have talked about before, and in this case I've also used before, so it's kind of spilling out, but I kind of just want to put it back and show you. So I have pretty much emptied this perfume. Then there is another perfume. This is basically something which you can carry around. Actually, both of these you can carry around at this bottle, guys. Isn't this absolutely amazing? Next we have a shower gel from the same collection, and by the way all the fragrances are complementing each other, so a very good idea is to actually, you know, like wear them together to have the scent last longer and to just, you know, smell even better the whole time. Apart from the fact that the packaging is really cool and also makes for a great travel essential, I love the fact that this is a brand which is not only a luxury brand for real, but this collection is actually really nice. So guys, that's all for now. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel and follow me on my social media for more. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye. Bye. Basically, a subscription. My last video, you should just know what's inside it because it was so awesome. It was so long. I'm a subscription of Vanity Cars. I'm repeating myself. But that's because, guys, I think... Come on!